Jersey with a bunch of rock and romance, you know, rock and Valentine's Day. At this unusual moment backstage with Jefferson Starship and Meryl Osmond of the Osmond Brothers. Jerry and I. Anyway, we're going to play a song from the old days of ourselves right now, a song that we used to play in high school. A lot of you know the story, but I never tire of telling it. We graduated in 1969 from an American high school in London. Our fathers were in the Air Force, so we were stationed over there during the late 60s, the swinging 60s in swinging London. So we saw all kinds of great music as American teenagers. We never got in any trouble, of course. And going to concerts like the Rolling Stones in Hyde Park, Jimi Hendrix at the Royal Albert Hall. We saw Who, we saw Pink Floyd, we saw Led Zeppelin, Rod Stewart and the Faces, Traffic, bands like that. And then we picked apart all the greatest American releases we'd get at the base before the British kids cherry-picked songs to put in our high school set there, Buffalo Springfield, Birds, and... Simon Garfunkel, whatever. Here's a song from that era. We've been playing it ever since. You'll recognize it.
What he didn't get around to was that within a year, we were opening for almost all of those bands. We were opening for The Who, opening for Rotten Faces, Elton John. We opened for Pink Floyd. We were 17 and 18 years old, along with our original founding member, Dan Peek. We sat on stools, and we did an acoustic set about 20 minutes long, and the crowd went mild. And then Pink Floyd came out with a 90-piece orchestra and choir and did the entire Adam Hart Mother album. But if you close your eyes, very similar shows, very similar, at least as we recall. The Very close. We're going to do a Dan Peek song now. This is from the Holiday album. As I mentioned before, that was actually our fourth record, but the first of many produced for us by Sir George Martin. This is for all the lonely people. One, two, three, four. As long as you guys keep coming, we'll keep doing it, all right? Sold out show, by the way. Thank you all very much. Cameron, the runner for this gig, was driving us over this evening. Young kid, nice kid, great kid, driving us over. And we get in the car, and he says, I'm so excited. I can't believe it's you guys. This is fantastic. And he's driving, and we can tell he's quite keen. He's enthusiastic. And as we get here, we get out of the car, and he says, I can't wait to tell my grandfather. Now, you know, that can only mean one thing. That kid is way too young to be driving. Exactly what it means. If you've ever seen one of our shows before, you know we always take a moment for you guys to say hi to everybody that helps us do this thing night after night. First of all, doing a million things up here on the stage, give a hand to Travis Jameson, TJ. There he is. Coming on, Nashville, Wisconsin. Travis Jameson.